mentioned earlier in the program, in 2 weeks, 2 weeks from tonight, April 26th, we will be right back here in this room at 7:30 to sing the entirety of Rutter's Requiem, along with a few of his anthems. Concert choir will be joining with University Singers. University Singers is made up of students, faculty, staff, and community members who are interested in the choral art and want to be involved in a group like that. We will be teaming up for the Requiem in just a few weeks, so we would love to have you come back and listen to some of the things that we're going to be singing for you. Right now, I'm going to invite Dr. Celeste Church to the stage. She will be singing, there are two soprano solos in Requiem that she will be singing. We sing for you this evening, Pia Jesu.
Thank you.
We sing for you now two of Rutter's pieces that will also be featured on the concert in a couple of weeks. For the Beauty of the Earth is a very familiar hymn text that has received a very fresh and updated setting by Rutter. And then a benediction that we have used a few times to close out some things. The Lord bless you and keep you.
Thank you.
We have one more song that we would like to share with you this evening. But before we do, I wanted to say thank you again for coming tonight. This has been a crazy semester. It's been a hard-working semester. It has been an incredibly, incredibly fun semester to work with this fine group of musicians behind me. I kid them a lot about, don't kid them. Be a musician, not a singer. That's one thing that my professor at Texas Tech told me. Always be a musician, not a singer. And we've worked on that this semester, and they have continued to develop into fine musicians. We had an incredibly successful tour over the last few days. Had a great time, very sad to see it come to an end. But we are on to other things after this evening. Tour ends in just about 3 minutes. After we sing one final song for you. Thank you so much for coming this evening. I would like to give you a special invitation to next Tuesday evening, the 19th, April 19th, at 7:30 p.m. again. Jesus is going to come back at 7:30 on a Tuesday or Thursday. I'm convinced. We just don't have it on the calendar yet, so don't go looking for it. Next Tuesday evening, across the street in Grace Chapel, Heritage Singers will be performing. And Heritage Singers is a small ensemble that comes out of concert choir. Upperclassmen who are part of concert choir have the opportunity to audition for Heritage Singers and be part of that small ensemble. This semester they are directed by my wife, Dr. Celeste Church. And they will be performing next Tuesday evening in Grace Chapel at 7:30. The following Tuesday, the 26th, right back here again, 7:30, Requiem by John Rutter, along with a number of things. Thursday, the 28th, Mr. Ash is here. I'm going to ask him, is that the American Music Spectacular? Thursday evening, April 28th, guess what time? 7:30, exactly. In Men's Auditorium, it's crazy, right? In Men's Auditorium, that is always a highlight of the musical semester, so you don't want to miss that. We close now with a setting of Sanctus, Sanctus, Sanctus. Holy, holy, holy is the Lord God of Sabaoth by John Lovett. John Lovett, thank you for coming and sharing this evening with us.